Hello, and thank you for watching our video. In this clip, we'll be walking through the steps of punching in your employees on both the desktop and mobile Croptracker platforms. If you haven't set up your employees yet, check out our Setting Up Punch Clock tutorial video. Although the Punch Clock module is optimized for mobile and tablet users in the field, it is easy to punch your employees in on the desktop portal by first selecting Punch Clock, then navigating to Punch Clock Admin on the main menu. Under Punch Clock Admin, select Add Record and then select the employees you wish to punch in from the list under Employees. If you are punching an employee into an active work log, one that is still in progress, select Yes under Is Open Work Log. Enter the start date and time, and optionally any equipment they will be using, the activity, and the block they will be working in. If you have already created an event, for example, a harvest, you can select that event here to punch the employee straight into it. At the end of the day, just return to the Punch Clock Admin screen, select the employees you want to clock out, and select Adjust Records. From here, you can add the end time to punch your employees out. To punch employees in from the mobile app, there are a few options. You can navigate straight to the Punch Clock and select Punch In / Switch to punch employees in. Tap the employees you want to punch in and select Next. Change the start time if necessary, and make sure to select Flag as Piecework if you'll be paying your employees piecemeal. From here, you can also choose a block, event, category, or activity to attach to this work log and punch in any equipment they'll be using. If you've prepared an event in advance, such as a harvest event, you can punch in your employees from there. Choose your event and tap the Work Logs button at the top of the screen. From here, you can punch employees right into this event and begin tracking their pieces immediately. If you have many employees who punch in using badges, you can use kiosk mode to scan the QR codes on the badges right as your employees come in. At the end of the day, just navigate to Punch Clock, Punch Out, and select and punch out the employees. Optionally, you can record a lunch break for your employees from this screen or from the desktop under Punch Clock Admin. To learn more about how to add your employees, feel free to check out our other videos or take a look at the knowledge base links in the description. Thank you for watching.